All around the world, a tiny organism is causing a big problem. These life forms are called cyanobacteria, and they're growing in abundance. While normal amounts are an important part of the food web, under the right conditions, these organisms can wreak havoc on ecosystems. It often starts when excess nutrients flow into a body of water. This, combined with warm waters and lots of sunshine, create just the right conditions for an algal bloom. These blooms can release harmful toxins that, when touched or consumed, can cause sickness and even death. As our climate continues to warm, these toxic blooms may become more and more common. The good news? We can use satellites to measure watercolor that can indicate if a bloom is present. This helps water managers know where they should test for harmful toxins. NASA and our partners are developing tools so that anyone can access this data to check the status of their local lakes and reservoirs. Clean fresh water is important for recreation and health. NASA helps track that water from space so that we can continue to enjoy this vital resource.